And yet another fire road. Well, I least expected one to be honest with you. So let's poke around and see a little bit about where this goes. Thank you. thing, Finney found a culvert with some water coming out of it, so, oh yeah. Then you got a little watering hole. You got your watering hole, girl. Woo! You found your watering hole. You like that? You okay? A little cold now. So, I didn't expect to find a. I didn't expect to find a little fire road down here. Up top, up on top of that ridge up through there, that's where I usually walk. We call that the patio area. So we're kind of going around the other way. I don't know where this leads to, but we're going to keep on trekking on this road today and find out. Nice little find today. Now the question is, do I know where this is at? Damn, I don't know if I know where this is at or not. Let me walk up this way. I don't know if I know. I don't know. I got a hell of a way to get back down in there. Okay, I'm going to remember that right there. Got to remember that spot. I don't think I've been on this. Nah, I don't think I've been on this road before. All right, continuing on this newly found road back in here. My mental GPS is suffering right now. Some kind of little track. My mental GPS is suffering right now. I'm all bumped up, but this is fun though. Nice view out through there. Nice view out through there. No doubt about it. Okay. So definitely I hadn't been on this. I have not been on this road before, so this is new. Tractor obviously dozed it, so there's got to be some other access point the other way. That's got to lead to the road, I would imagine. How far down the road from where I parked, I don't know. You know, that looks like a... looks... it's my imagination, maybe. Pretty, no doubt. All right, girls, keep on trekking down this way. This is enjoyable today. Find a road that back in here you ain't never been on. It's going back here pretty damn deep. So I went to check a trail cam I put in a different spot. And I saw what looked like a fire road down way down at the bottom. So I walked down a washout, started following the fire road. It looked like it came to an end. So I went up the hill on a washout and I'm hitting this fire road that obviously they plowed. They took the tractor to the one back to the creek I use a lot, but I've never been on this one. I don't know from the road which gate or access point this connects to, but we back in here following it. Trying to be mindful though, because I don't want to end up spending the night out here lost, obviously. Oh, that's nice right there. Alrighty. Well, I'm going to say it's turn back time. I think I may have came up this road before. Pretty sure I did, but I ain't totally sure. But I'm going to head back up this way.